Underwater Construction Team 1 is here in Norway for exercise cold response, exercising our capabilities with the Norwegians and Dutch divers. So the exercise has been very smooth, working with the Norwegian and Dutch divers. From the beginning, we started off in the classroom together the first couple of days, just really going over operating procedures and their operating procedures and comparing and seeing what we have in common and how we operate so that when we get on the ice, everything's just been flawless.
Since we arrived, a lot of work we had to do. First thing we had to do was shovel a lot of snow. We had to shovel a wagon wheel, which is just used for underwater, for like an emergency underwater navigation. That leads back to the main hole that we cut out, which is a 6x6 triangle that our divers can get in and out of. We also cut out an emergency hole, so just in case they can't find that hole, they have another hole they can come up through. Then we had to set up our tents, both our warming tent and the tent that we use on our dive side. Exercises like cold response are important, especially to our community, because it makes us practice and learn these new methods of cold water and ice diving that say that Norwegians or Dutch use that we can take into our community and apply to different jobs, which make it easier, faster, and just all around better for our community.
Working with the Americans, we've seen the way they do things, working above and also under the ice, the whole thing about the establishment and also the way they do their diving. They use a different type of equipment than we do, and we learned like how they use, for example, their standby divers, how the procedures on getting the standby diver ready, and also the diver checks before diving.
Arctic operations is one of our capabilities. We don't always get the opportunity to exercise that in Virginia, and Norway provides a great training ground and opportunity to exercise our Arctic operations. It's been a great experience working with our Norwegian and Dutch allies, and we've been able to learn a lot from each other and foster relationships to support future operations.